closely, what do you see? Believe it or not, this baby is doing math. In this case, she's learning about patterns. Making patterns is the ability to put objects, colors, sounds, or actions in a repeating order, like lining up a leaf and pebble at the park. Learning to notice, create, and continue patterns is a key part of understanding more advanced math concepts later on. But it's not just about math. Using language to talk about the patterns you see helps babies and toddlers develop communication and thinking skills too.
So now let's do a pattern. You ready? Bounce, bounce, bounce. And clap, clap, clap.
Here are some ways you can help your young child begin to see and understand patterns during daily routines and playtime. Over time, babies learn that each day has a specific order and rhythm, or pattern. Creating consistent routines for your child and communicating about them helps your child learn the order of daily events. For example, that nap time comes after lunch. Young toddlers show that they notice what is the same and what is different when they sort objects, like Elise is doing here with the animals. This is an early step toward making patterns. Watch Raquel and Amelia recreate a pattern they know well, placing napkins and silverware on the table for dinner. Each time they lay down a napkin, they know what comes next and where it should go. You and your child can use groups of objects to create other kinds of patterns. For example, you can make growing patterns by putting objects in order by size or quantity. Here, Casey is showing us how he can stack the cups in order by size. Ask your preschooler to tell you about simple patterns and routines she experiences each day at home or childcare. Preschoolers can begin to recognize a +1 pattern, where each tower is one block taller than the one before. When you play a game like this with your child, you also help them learn to count and later on to add.
So how many do I need next to make some stairs?
I just show you by doing this.
Okay, well how many do you have?
One.
And then
two,
how many?
Three.
Okay, so how many do you need for your next step?
Four.
Oh, nice. Okay, let me put my three.
Over the first 5 years of life, you can help your little ones learn all about patterns simply by talking, reading, and singing together. Stories and songs with patterns help children learn about this important math concept while having fun with someone they love.